Knight of Cuckoo loses the battle. Dry season is a bonanza for for the crocodile gang, another victim of heatstroke has provided a free meal on the riverbank. The warming sun triggers a feeding frenzy on a hippo carcass. Crocs from multiple gangs wait in line to feed. Territorial differences are temporarily set aside. Size determines the order, and the biggest eat first. The ambitious young pretender and the other smaller crocs must wait. The croc father has torn away a huge chunk of carcass, but another hippo, very much alive, won't let him feast in peace. The hippo is one of the few creatures that could whack the croc father.
On the next Wild X-Files, California's coast is inexplicably invaded by swarms of alien squid.
I've never seen this kind of squid.
Watching the shore in their thousands, they threaten the whole ecosystem and fishing trade. And when these vicious creatures are found as far north as Canada, experts are left asking, where are they coming from and why are they here? Wild X-Files continues with alien squid invasion and other mysteries. Monday at 8 on Nat Geo Wild.
Yeah, but...